today I have a BoxyCharm, and this is the November edition. I was super excited when they sent me this, and yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and jump in because I was super excited to receive this box. I have been following them on Instagram, and their little hints and little, you know, stuff that they've been showing has been just like, making me really want it. This box is called the Sparkle and Shine box, and it's called, what it says is find your inner sparkle and let it shine brightly. So it's kind of like holiday themes, sort of. And let me go ahead and get into the products. First up, I want to talk about what's in my hair, and hopefully you guys are going to be able to see this. I have purple on my hair, and it's because of this little sucker, and I also have purple on my hand, and it's because I was so excited that I went ahead and like started using this. And the way you use this is that it has a color on the inside, and you just kind of like brush it against your hair like this. And I don't know if you guys can see that it's turning even more brighter. Obviously, I have brunette hair, so it's a little bit more, it's less opaque than as if someone with blonde hair or lighter hair would try this. But I think that it does a really good job anyway. I think it looks really cool. And I'm super excited because this is, I've tried other hair chalk and it doesn't really show up that well. And I feel like this one really does a good job of showing up. So I thought that was really cool. And this is $20 to $25. It's by Kevin Murphy. They do have other other colors available. And he even has like a glitter one available. And you just kind of like do as I did, and it washes out. So, and I did add a little bit of hairspray just to kind of add like maybe some texture to it to kind of like hold it in, and I think that's why it held up a lot better. So really, really cool thing. I saw this on their Instagram, and this was the thing. This was the thing that I was super excited to try. So I'm so happy, and I'm happy that I got purple. So this seems like so much fun to try. I can't wait to maybe wear a little streak to work. Okay, so next thing is the Mica Beauty Eye Primer. And I did try this morning. I've been trying to kind of open these, and like I thought I'd try a little bit of them for, you know, kind of like a mini review purpose at the same time I'm unboxing it for you guys. So this is the Mica Beauty Eye Primer. I have to say, this thing is super, super pigmented as a eye primer. Look at that. I mean, this thing covers your lid and just completely wipes it clean. It kind of reminds me of one of the NYX pencils, jumbo pencils, but the staying power on this is incredible. It just really brings out your eyeshadows. It's actually what I have underneath my eyeshadows today, and it just really helped them pop out. I think this is so good that it's in here because these boxes are only $21. And I mean, I almost fell back when I saw the price of this. This Mica Beauty Eye Primer is worth $44.95. So it makes me a little sad because I know that I wouldn't pay full price for this ever. I mean, most eye primers, high-end eye primers, go for $20. So, you know, I feel like the price is so out of range. But it is nice to come in the box and try it out. The only thing is that it's a really, really great primer, and it sucks that, you know, that the full price is like so expensive. But it is really cool to try that. Next thing is the Tarina Tarantino. I love the lip stick that I got back a few months ago from them. And I, of course, love her packaging. It's like a gunmetal with her name. And I got this black with glitter in it. It's a glitter eyeliner, and this is in the shade Black Diamond. Now, with these glitter eyeliners, the first time you open it, you're going to think that it doesn't have anything, and it's because the glitter has like settled down. So you do kind of have to like swirl it in there to make sure that there's product in here. So that happens with a lot of glitter products. I have other glitter eyeliners and even my Lorac glitter stuff. Like, it tends to settle at the bottom, so you kind of have to like move it around. But since this is a liner, you can't really move it around. So the best thing that you can do is kind of like swirl it in there to kind of get the product on the wand itself. And it's so, let me see if you guys can see this. It's so creamy and nice, and it has like so much glitter in it. So that's the liner right there. So that is going to be a lot of fun, especially for the holidays, just to kind of add that little glitter on top and give a little pop. So I really like this as well. Super beautiful. I saw some people got like a white one that's absolutely gorgeous as well. And this is also a full size and is $16. Actually, everything in here was is a full size. So beautiful, beautiful glitter liner. Absolutely just super pigmented, and I love all the little glitter particles in there. Next thing is the Ofra Cosmetics Pressed Blush. And it's a strongly pigmented, long-lasting blush that you can use wet or dry. This is worth $24.95, so it's a pretty decent size. And it's called Paradise Pink. And it's kind of like a pink with glitter in it. But like soft glitter. It's almost like you can't hardly even see it. Let me see. Yeah, it almost comes out matte. Like, it looks matte on your, like, once you swatch it out. So, it doesn't look like the shimmer even shows up. It kind of gives, like, a little bit of shimmer once you swatch it. But not as much as I would think, like, as much as is in the pan. But it looks like a beautiful flush of color. So, this looks really pretty. And I really like that the packaging's completely see-through. So, you can see what it is in your collection right away. And last is the Bella Pierre Cosmetics. I've never heard of this cosmetics, and this is a pigment from them. And these are worth $14.99, and it comes with a lot in here. It comes with 2.35 grams in here. So this is a lot of shimmer in here. And it says it's 100% pure mineral powder, and these beautiful shimmer powders will be long-lasting, vibrant colors, and can resist smear, crease, or fade. So let me go ahead and swatch. I got the shade Reluctance, and let me just pop some out in the cap, and let me go ahead and swatch this for you guys. And I'm sorry I use my middle finger a lot. Oh my god, that color's like really pretty. It's like a green with like gold. Yeah, it's kind of like a green duochrome gold. It's really, really beautiful. I think this box is totally worth the $21. If you added this up, I mean, totally worth a lot more. But of course, these BoxyCharms are so worth your money because you get to test out all these different, you know, brands. But at the same time, like, you don't have to pay full price for each one of these, because right here is a lot of money. I'll probably like sum it up and put it here for you guys. I think that the thing that I love the most has got to be this little bug. This thing is so freaking cute. I'm gonna check and see if they have a pink one. I would love to do pink in my hair. That would be so cute. Even though I gotta say I love this purple, and I hope you guys can like see the purple that I have on. Hopefully I don't stain my face. But I have some even up here, so hopefully you guys will see that. But I love, love this little color bug. And I love how convenient, like how easy it is to hold it. And I'm like going off track with this little color bug, but really, really love this. So yeah, let me know what you guys think of this month's box. What are your opinions? What did you like? Are you excited to try? I would love to know. And yeah, that's about it. Thank you guys so much for watching, for subscribing, and until next time. Bye guys.